Ah, the classic Risk of Rain. There's a dead body over there. Welcome to Risk of Rain 2. This is Ally the AN, also known as Ally the Alolan Ninetales. I know I have not uploaded any videos in a long time, but this is Risk of Rain 2. And I wanted to point this out as a new game that I was really interested into since a long time ago. Back when this game was in, back when this game was in the beta edition, and I'm going to show you in one run. I'm not kidding. I only made two runs, and I got this character and this character all in one run. Rex and the Huntress. I like playing the Huntress, me personally. I don't like having to aim that easily. So I wanted to point out that the Winter is Coming is currently on hold for now, because I am currently trying to learn how to use Blender, etc. If I can't do that very easily, then I might just do it on Source Filmmaker, but yeah. I wanted to play some games while I get the ideas rolling out. So I like the new loadout system, and I'm hoping to get the finishing touch thing ready. I'm gonna play the Huntress, and once I fail, or, you know, I try out Rex, because I tried him out, and he's pretty good, to play on my screen as well. Now, let's get started. So a lot of experience in this game, even though Risk of Rain 1. I heard a guy over there. Oh, there he is. Dang, a little already? I have quite a lot of So in Risk of Rain 1, it was a bit different. It was mainly 2D if you do not understand what Risk of Rain 1 is. It's a 2D based game that has multiple different characters that are not in this game. There are some in here that are in this game, such as the Huntress, obviously Commando. There was also the Enforcer, which was also... The Enforcer was not in this game, obviously. At least I don't think so. I haven't unlocked a lot of characters, but I'm planning to get and make a lot of progress. My first run, wait, was it my first run? No, I think it was my second one. I think it was my second one that made it near to the end. I was doing how easy it is trying not to aim. Like, I can just focus on where I'm trying to move. I hate these guys. Ow. I hate you. Now, let's see where I This thing definitely. Is he like skidding all over the floor or something like that? What's the word? Skithering? I don't know what this thing is, but I like my little thing. Also, the scrap metal thing, I don't understand. This isn't chaotic, but, you know, it definitely can end up in a thing. You don't need to worry. So, if you don't understand with these, I'm pretty sure a lot of people don't understand. What I heard from each item that I get gives me a different bonus, so that's the point. You want to pick up items such as this one has breaking gaining, charging shield, this one heals you while outside combat, this one might deal extra damage to bosses, this gives you temporary bigger. I'm feeling pretty close. You can see on my health bar, I'm just low. What is this item? Oh! I want to stay out of it. It also affects me. Oh, and it's also permanent. So you gotta be careful. I didn't think it would affect me too. At least I hit the guy over there. It's not that severe. Oh shoot! Already? I didn't think you would exist. Ah, shoot! Eesh. Oh, okay. Ow. Why do you exist here? That's odd, I've never seen a greater wisp here. Ooh, the Lepton Daisy is so helpful. I'll try tried to daggers this one. Yes, still not the rules. I need to start making some good work out of these guys. Verify. Muslug Queen Beetle. Beetle Queen. There's one here as well. Yes, I love the Newt. Ooh. I already have equipment. Is this gonna be better? Not as good. If I had an equipment drone, that would be very handy. I like putting the voids on the equipment drones. I need to make sure I got everything. At least it's mostly key. Isn't there something like a newt up there as well? What does this exactly do? Places a permanent effigy that cripples all characters inside. Can place up to 5. Oh. I can't find it. I don't think my Huntress can reach that. Might give a lot of people emergency. probably go for that crystal. But I actually like to stay away from these, so that's why it's not going to be used. Yes! Really tell. Never seen that thing before, so it's gonna be interesting to see. But other than that, it's quite interesting. Thank you. Katushkis. Again! This is real bad. Right now. Really bad idea. Just in the face. Ow. Oh, that was a terrible placement. Ow. Aww, I died. Fook. But I got the new one. So I got a new one. Die 5 times. Aw, that sucks. Alright, what's the new monsters that I got? I got Beetle Guard. And the Beetle Queen! And the Beetle Queen. They look so cute. I know it's weird, but me like him. So Rex. I kind of want to try out the new one. Rubber punch, fire piercing round, deals 600 damage. Auto nail gun, really fires nail 60% damage. Blast canister, retool to passive tool. Two equipment at once. Activating retool switches the active equipment. Do as I said, do this character. Pooshk! Oh, that's what I gotta aim. Not very used to aiming. I do like this character. Faster! Oh yeah. I always liked when I could move faster. Also, I love this. Get sucked in, boy! Thank you. just skitter on by like a bat. I love this guy. It's so funny what he does. He just splats all this stuff onto his body. Like, I can't really see. You can see the recharge shield right there. His poison darts, it doesn't really say that well.
I could deal with it.
nothing. What BS. I saw a newt up here. That's BS. I find that as BS. I am not in the mood for your BS. I was expecting the other one to get in there. I was expecting more. Faster. Thank you. I say everything in my mind, I never actually say it aloud. What is that? Oh, that's just a jellyfish. An elite jellyfish, who would have thought? Oh, I failed that jump pretty bad. What is that jam? Jellyfish are the worst. Because they move so fast, and there's swarms of them. This one, they're not as bad. I'm glad for that. But I can see in the original one, there was a cheat that you could, I guess it's a cheat exploit that you could do. I don't want to say it as loud, because that would just be stupid of me, but... there is an exploit, and it's easy way to try to get rid of this. Like, that's why I would use it, because I really love Huntress and REX. Exactly where this guy is. Oh shoot! I can reduce damage, thank you! That would be so handy in this here. I love my healing. My drone is here to you. Let me leave some health for you. Oh, I also can block my own damage. That's like a free shot! Oh! All right. Alright, no. No spearing that garbage. Yeet.
Ah.
What a nice time to be alive. I gotta jump. Ooh, this is chaotic. Oh, you almost shot right into the... Rush. Give me your... I keep hearing squeaky noises. Wish impossible. This is impossible. I do not mean to do that. This problem. Rally Point Delta.
Thank you.
wish the celestial orb appeared. I want to get the gladiator. I want to try out all these different types of characters, even the architect. That'd be bloody nice. Dang. Ooh, yeah, there's an artifact here. I need that artifact. Risk of Rain 2, and I bet there's barely anyone watching anymore, but if you do enjoy Risk of Rain, be playing it, or if you enjoy like playing it yourself, then I would love to play more of this for future videos. I seem to have unlocked quite a lot. I got the Jellyfish, and I got the Great Wisp. Yeah, this has been... This is still an amazing game. But I'll see you guys in the next video. If you like this video, then you'd like